Grace, and today I will be showing you how to play Mach 1. Actually, I'm just going to be playing Mach 1 on my B-flat clarinet. It's only going to be, B-flat clarinet part. If you don't know what Mach 1 is, it is a classic band song. It's, well, mine is beginning band, and it's Mach 1 made by Jonathan McBride. I give a big shout out to him. It's a really great song, but I may make some mistakes. Let me fix my light. I may make some mistakes, and yes, I'm very short, so I can't see my head, so I had to stand on my tiptoes. And yeah, big shout out to him. Love the song. Yes, as I was saying, I'm going to probably make a lot of mistakes, because I haven't performed it yet. But let's give it a try. Alright, I'm also going to do this without any rests. So if it sounds weird after one part, and you've heard it before, because I'm not doing any of the rests. I did do a small rest, but not the big rest. Like, there's measures that have this big long line, and then these two little, I don't know what they're called, but, I think they're just called long rests. And basically, they have a number above them. The first one has a 4, so I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, all the way up till I go 4, 2, 3, 4. Then I have an 8, 1. The measure below, the starting measure below, the same thing, but you go till from 1, 2, 3, 4 to 8, 2, 3, 4. So I just skipped those, all the other rests I did. I'm sorry if I messed up on the half notes and whole notes if you've heard it before, but other than that, I really like the song. I've heard it before. Jonathan McBride, again, shout out to you. I have subscribed to your channel, I'm pretty sure I subscribed to your channel. So subscribe and leave a thumbs up somewhere down there. I don't know where it is. Okay, that's a lie. But I don't know where it is right now, so. I'm tiny. But yeah, subscribe if you're new, and just leave a comment down below if I should play Jeopardy or not. I know a part of the Jeopardy song. But yeah, leave a comment down below if you think I should play that. So, thanks for watching. Bye.